Hi guys, so I put up a demo video last week of this pedal here, the Black Muck from Jam Pedals. This is a very limited edition version of their Red Muck Fuzz, which is based around the Big Muff pedal, and this one has some old 1960s silicon transistors in it. So I thought it'd be fun to see how it compares to one of these, a regular run-of-the-mill EHX Big Muff. Let's see.